Good afternoon. My name is Jeff Mathis, and on behalf of Florida College, we want to welcome everybody to our traditional Sunday afternoon singing. And we're glad that you've been able to come to be with us this afternoon. We're looking for a great lecture series coming up beginning tomorrow, but this is how we traditionally begin our lecture time period with this Sunday afternoon singing, and we're glad that you came out to be with us this afternoon. We'll sing for about an hour, and we have two song leaders this afternoon that have agreed to lead our singing. To begin with, Brad Brewer of Danville, Indiana, will be leading the first half of our singing. He and his wife, Deborah, have been directors of our Indiana camp, and we're so thankful. A lot of the young people here at Florida College have been impacted in a very positive way by Brad and Deborah, and we're so thankful that he's agreed to lead some of our singing this afternoon, followed by a friend of the Florida College, Alan Malone from Gallatin, Tennessee. Alan has spent over 30 years doing evangelistic work in Vietnam and has done a tremendous work there, and we're thankful for his efforts there as well. So without further ado, we'll have these two gentlemen lead us in about an hour singing back to back, and then we'll have just a few announcements and a closing prayer. And once again, thank you for being with us. Brad?
Make sure we're on here. There we go. I can't guarantee that you will know all of the songs that we'll sing in my portion, but I do guarantee that the words are very important. So if you do nothing else, focus on the words, and we'll get through this. So let's sing, "Lord, I Lay My Life at Your Feet." No, Lord.
Thank you.
I could not do without you. No soul. I could not do without you, O Savior of the lost, whose precious blood redeemed me at such tremendous cost. Your righteousness, your pardon, your precious blood must be my only hope and comfort, my glory and my plea. I could not live without you. I am a sinner, Lord. I have no strength or goodness, no wisdom of my own. But you, my Savior, are in it all I do. And weakness will be power in leaning on you. I will not do without you. This is humble yourselves, a little different than humble yourself, so just notice that.
Thank you.
One heart, one voice. There is a Redeemer.
Thank you. God Himself is with us.
For me.
Assured in Christ, we worship better. Let's worship in assurance. Everlasting love.
Jesus, wait, wait, wait for me.
redeemed. Another song of assurance. Abba, Father. And so we worship in gratitude. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
When this passing world is done, so we worship and live longing to be perfected for Christ. And that's what true worship does for us. It changes us. It motivates us. It makes us better. Let's close with Jesus, draw me ever near.
Thank you for being with us this afternoon at our 2 o'clock singing. I want to thank Brad Brewer from Indiana and Alan Malone. Just a little side note, you might remember in your prayers tonight, Sister Vicki Stevens in the great state of Texas, that's Tim Stevens' wife. We had to rearrange our song leaders a little bit in the last 24, 48 hours or so because Tim felt it important to stay behind and be with Vicki in Texas. So as a result of that, Alan had a whopping maybe 36 hours notice as he led our singing this afternoon. He and Brad did a very good job, and we appreciate that so much. Tomorrow night at 7 o'clock, if you'd like to sing, be here at the auditorium, and I hope you get as good a seats then as you got this afternoon. Anyway, we'll have I'm confident, a very nice crowd tomorrow night at 7 o'clock for singing. And, of course, plenty of social activities going on tomorrow at Florida College. And followed by at 7:30 tomorrow night, the theme of our this year's lectures, I Brought You Out, the Exodus, and Brother Ben Hall will be bringing us that first lecture tomorrow night at 7:30, right after the singing at 7 p.m. The only thing I wanted to mention otherwise, we're going to stand in just a few minutes for a closing prayer. We're going to ask Josh Johnson to come up from the great state of Texas. Josh and Chris have been involved with the Texas camp for about 10 years, and so we continue to say thank you to them as well as all the many volunteers that are with us today. We're glad to see as many young people that came to the singing this afternoon. That's great. We sang a lot of new songs. I knew Blessed Assurance. I think that's the one I knew. So that one was good, too. Anyway, Josh, why don't you come on and make your way to the front? If you would, why don't you stand? We'll have a closing prayer, and then we'll be adjourned after this prayer.
Bow with me, and let's go to the throne. Lord God Almighty, we praise your name. We praise your name for the song that you give us. We praise your name for the edification that our brothers and sisters in this family here give to us. We praise your name for all the blessings that you've given us, the health that we see represented in this room. We praise your name for so many things. We praise your name for those that led us in worship today, the talent that you've given to them, the songwriters and composers that once again allow us to edify each other, to shout our theology to each other and to the world. We praise your name. Lord, we praise your name for Florida College and their willingness to put on an event like this, that we can worship you. And Lord, we praise your name for those behind the scenes that help make it run so efficiently. We praise your name for everything, Lord. And as disciples of your Son, and it's in his name we praise your name. Amen.